Search for the missing woman, who neighbors say was in her 70s.
Those good people, I feel sorry about that.
By the time firefighters arrived out here on the scene, there was little they could do. The cause of this blaze is still under investigation. In Woodbridge, New Jersey, Anthony Johnson, Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
Just so tragic, Anthony.